We were not sitting here when he read the verdict. We were to stand in front of Judge Marcus. He polled each one of us and asked if we did indeed vote for the death penalty. And we just had to answer, yes, Your Honor, you know, I did. I've got 11 other people that served on that jury with me. I want to see if they were affected in the same way that I was.
Were you on a jury, a Bobby Wilcher murder trial? You were our foreman.
Oh my God.
Oh my God.
Wow. I can't even describe what it felt like when I'm reading, you know, we gave you death. We gave you death. And he's sitting right there, you know, and it's like,
did we see a picture of
the bodies?
Bodies in the woods or something like that?
Right.
I vaguely remember that.
They say, oh, I give him the death penalty. It's easy to say, you know. So, I mean, you have to deal with it every day after you've done it.
I can't understand why you want to be friend with a convicted murderer. That's just echelons above my head.